What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Robert Huth plays with Wes Morgan in central defence.
Mark Albrighton starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
And here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Miguel Ángel Britos plays with Yunis Kabul in central defence.
Etienne Capoue plays with Roberto Pereira in central midfield.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
There's some potential in this move. Nicely played through ball.
Time for goal!
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Put them in front.
Well, he's had a go.
Yeah, good boy, ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Igalo. Dini. It's good work between these two. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And here's the shot.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
They need to try and get the ball back now. Mendy.
Just one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Here's Watson.
And he could get away here.
Shots on here. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can't be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Watford, number 24.
It goes out wide again. Ball played to Mendy. Attacking well here. So we've got a corner coming up. Fire that tackle. Quick look at the goal again.
And you could see that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
Shot up!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Pereira, well saved.
Coming up now, a corner.
I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Pereira.
Defender to it first.
Okazaki.
He's avoided that sliding challenge.
Good forward play from them.
They've coped with it well defensively. In comes the challenge. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually know he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Could be dangerous. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. And heads it towards goal.
That's the indication, 4 added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Pereira. There's some potential in this move.
In quickly.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway.
Now,
not a good challenge by the defender.
Opportunity here! It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Fuchs. Mark Albright. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Comes the challenge.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
It's looking good, this move.
And here's the cross.
It will be their throw.
The
manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Melvin Amrabat.
Etienne Capoue. Pereira. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Tackle here. And it's going to be his throw here. Change is going to be made. The central midfield player, who's had a good day, is going to be replaced for the closing minutes of the game.
Yeah, this lad's got a confidence, sometimes cockiness about him. He's really commanding on his day, and this was certainly his day.
Mark Albright. Nice bit of interplay between these two. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Nordin Amrabat. There's good progress with this attack. Got the tackle in. Younes Kabul. Zuniga. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Nordin Amrabat. Attacking well here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Defender to it first. Ball played to Mendy. Here the challenge is a good one. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Pereira. Pereira. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Cross coming in now. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Zuniga looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today, and they've got to lose those.
Well, they've been thwarted here, and it's a sign of better things to come on the attack here. Capoue! They've got the lead, they've got the corner, the ball's at the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here, they don't have to whip it in. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. They cope with it well defensively. In with a chance. Back off the post. And that's the end of the game, and it's 1-0.
Well, the two sides really have given us an exciting game. A bit unlucky to lose it, though.
I think so, and the manager will be saying, listen, if we play like that next week, we'll probably win the match.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.